Hello, everybody, and welcome back. A lot of stuff has happened. Getting chased by a monster, figuring out that I have a shield. Now I gotta find the day room. Alright, could it be over here? No. What's that? Nothing. I wonder. What the? Okay, never mind.
What now?
Okay, the light just turned on. There's something over here I should know about. Oh. Did she just leave me the way? Why can't I see her footsteps though? What if it's the demon coming after my ass again, just letting me do shit?
First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least sadness was still with me, in a way.
That was like something completely different to me. For like a cool minute. Yeah, but that was cool enough.
Is that? Oh god, it's everywhere. How many people died here?
Oh, is it that thing again? Or not, maybe I'm... Where's that stuff at? Wait, yeah, that was a blood right now. Why am I blocking that? Is there anything even over here? Is there a reason to block that? I have no idea. There's something whispering. Was it from this?
Cover your nose. Try not to look at him. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Ugh. Definitely didn't need to feel that.
Cover your nose. Try not to look at him.
Ugh.
My bad. Thought it could be something else.
Okay.
I'm wondering if these people were just taken hostage. They never let it go the other way. Okay. Wait, did I just... no, I didn't.
Hey, Marianne. You look like shit.
Oh, no. Oh, I was gonna see something else. Girl, I thought she was at least gonna see badness.
Are those bolt cutters?
Yeah, no, this
might be useful.
I do.
If only I could reach them.
Oh, my God. Why can't she climb? I'm so mad right now. The heck? So what, did I miss something? Goddamn it, sadness.
Whoa! Sadness? How did you... Ah, shit! Well, that's my 7 years bad luck.
What the fuck? Did y'all see that too? I swear to God, like a split second. Oh wait, maybe it was trying to show me that one.
Hey! Wait up! Come on, Slowpoke! I've got an idea. We're gonna show that weirdo. What are you gonna do?
There were some kids here.
Wait, can I not take that? Now going down there.
Hello? Anyone? Here somewhere. No. Renard wouldn't do that. He's nice. Ugh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey,
Don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Bernard.
I wonder if it's the kids that caused this big little frenzy that went on here. By accident, of course, but... Oh, no. Because kids are just... Wait, no? Hold on, I didn't know that.
Let me be frank. This case is problematic. My superiors want it to go away. I want it to go away. You can see how your statement complicates that? Comrade?
Yes, I understand.
Some things don't just go away. They stick.
They echo. Yeah, maybe not. Yeah, I'm feeling like there was a little cover-up going on, too. I might be completely wrong, but why not?
The nurse. She did it. She killed them all. It was like something possessed her. Is that really what you want us to put on record?
It's what I saw.
The nurse. But how? Why?
Wait, what was I just seeing? Besides that.
The nurse. She did it. Is that
it?
I can't see what I want to see. Oh, I guess it's probably just something else. Huh? Oh, that's what I was thinking.
Shh, here she comes. Guys, come on. It's dark in here. This isn't funny.
I really don't think we should.
Shut the heck up, Bernard. Guys!
Ugh. Kids can be such assholes sometimes.
You don't think? Did they kill a little girl? Oh, I guess I moved it just to see that.
Cover your nose.
What is it? You want to show me something?
Yes.
What the hell?
Take it there.
Oh,
that's kind of dope.
Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar?
I don't know, but I see something. Is that it? So you're telling me she can't pick up a stick and just like knock the thing down? Oh my God.
As I got closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood. I can feel it, calling out to me. It was the first time that had ever happened.
No, whatever happened.
I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side.
I thought we were talking about that growling noise.
What the hell is this place?
Oh, wait a minute. So I can be over here separately from my body now? And we're getting somewhere.
What's happening? No! No, please, Mommy!
What the heck is going on?
Oh, God. What happened to you? Wait. I know you. You were that boy. Bernard, was it? He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing.
She's a good person. It's kind of hard to be sometimes.
Spirit well. I could use some of that energy.
How do I make a shield again? Totally forgot. Ah, that's how. Ah, that's good. Okay. I was wondering how, like, I could have sworn I changed it to something.
Burn, you little fucks. This was yours, wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back.
A piece of his face was taken off? That is kinda no, it's not odd. There's a shit ton of faces right there. What did I just do? Let me get some more power.
Sorry you had to go through all this. It's time for you to find peace. Bernard.
Thank you.
Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too.
Maybe
it's in me.
I survived? Holy shit. I thought I fucked up. I can't even run right now. I think it's time for me to get back to reality.
Oh, shit. Please, let this work.
I gotta practice running. Oh my god. Wait, am I supposed to go in this way? I guess. Let's go.
What? No! No!
Where are you, little girl? Where is she? Ready or not, here I come!
Hopefully this doesn't take me a million tries. So, I came back to reality. He's gonna pop up. Why didn't I see anywhere to go? Okay. That was so weird.
What? No! No!
Ready or not, here I come!
Great. Another mirror. Oh God. What now?
Oh. Get out of me.
Oh no, there's more of them. What has it done to you? You're an abhorrent. Just like Bernard.
Alright. Turn the way to a solo victim. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna change all this.
No! What are you? Stop!
Okay, here's a face.
This is it. This is where he died. Okay. I still need his name. If only I could see the other side of this place.
Let's do this.
some sort of a conference room.
I gotta go. The voting's about to start. You know what they say. If you're early, you're on time. No, I mean right now. I can hear them gathering across the hallway. Yeah. I'll let you know how it went.
That voice. That's the guy. An attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. But which one is it?
I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always.
Time for you to get some rest. You've earned it, Nicholas.
Thank you, madam.
Okay. Send off the beast. One down, one to go. Better get to it.
All right, you guys. Have a good night.